Thank you. Have a good
Thank
night.
Thank you.
What's going on?
What's up, Hopeful?
What's up? What's up? How y'all doing?
I'm fine. What
up, Hopeful?
I was going to say, I had a whole, thing I was going to say, but Kayla, you came back around. You was like, look, happy spouse. Yes. It's not just one person.
You're right.
It's not my happiness is paramount. You know what I mean? It has to be where, we both have a give and take. And that's the same thing as far as for the question on submission. When, people think of submission, I'd be wondering, like, you fill out a whole form, you get to the button and it says submit. Can you not do it? Is that what happens? You get to that point and you're like, I just can't, I can't do it. I can't submit. But as far as for the panel, has been great today. A lot of the things were said, I'm trying to think back to certain key points. But as far as for the whole feminization of men, I think I'm going to speak on that. And a lot of times people were told, this is what men do. And that's what men do. You know what I mean? And men are not a monolith. Like Q, like you were saying, like, some like this, some like that. You know what I mean? It's not a set standard for each man. It's like, I want this, I want that. You know what I mean? And same thing is for females. You might want, you might check off all the boxes, but it's that one box. Like, look, I can't do it. Anime, I just can't do it. You know what I mean? I just can't do that.
My God. That was just a figure of speech. And now everybody think I hate anime. I don't mind anime. I've dated someone that like anime, for real.
Wait, you sure you don't hate anime? Because the way you hate anime.
I don't know anime.
I hate anime.
I'm being honest.
But
I'm thinking y'all talk about anime. I'm thinking about somebody in the kitchen.
Because I dated someone that love anime, and I don't care about anime. I don't want to be with anyone that animes their life. I don't care about anime. I don't like anime.
That's the thing. As an 80s baby, we grew up on cartoons. You know what I'm saying? From the 80s when we had them Saturday cartoons. So a lot of those cartoons. We still, still might rock with them, but it's not necessarily to say, we just watching cartoons all day. But I get what you're saying. And as far as for like,
Cracker, I don't know what y'all was talking about. Man.
Oh, Lord.
Come on, you never seen the Boondocks? At least the Boondocks.
Yes. I
heard of it, but I never watch it, man.
Wow. Yeah. But I think I pretty much said everything I was going to say. I was going to keep it short and sweet. You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate it. I appreciate that, man. Helpful? And lead by example, so I can show you everybody else behind you.
Are you in D.C.?
Yeah, how you know?
Because this, you on the green line?
You already know, yeah.
Ah, my city. Okay.
Nope.
Thank you for coming on.
Nope.
JR, are we hating?
I told you, really got a keyboard. Hey, really got a soundboard.
Nah, that was you, JR. Are we hating, you definitely turned to the right to click that button.
No. The thing is right in front of me. I don't have to turn nowhere.
I believe that you just lied and told a story.
You lied.
It was you.
I had a crook in my neck. You got to move your neck around when you do these
lies. Are you mad about DC? You mad?
No.
You want to go? You want me to take you?
Yeah.
I'm going to take you on the green line so you can see that.
No,
I used to pass that going to work all the time. I know, there's so much art in DC, so I already knew where he was. I just had to ask him.